Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is Black Wolf here, and today I'm bringing you some Dekker Offlane gameplay. I'm actually queued up with a buddy in this game, but not sure what's happening with my audio settings, but his mic doesn't get picked up this game. So I'm just kind of talking to myself, but I figured I'd leave it because it's entertaining. And yeah, hope y'all have a great day. Enjoy the video. Take it easy. Peace.
You know what? I'm gonna go Razorback to scheme. Two assassins, bro? Yo, give me that. That was the worst bounce I've ever done in my life. It didn't even bounce, it just exploded on the ground. Oh my. Fangmao's been missing for like a minute and a half. I've just been freezing my way, bro. I'm starting to build a slow push. When you hear the range minions just start to go pew 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 pew. I don't know where they're always on the green buff. I totally fucking, wow. I'm just trash sometimes, you know? We miss those. Bro, please fight me in this Giga Chad wave. The fucking cage with the wave of the minions, bro. This is why minion management is so OP. As I'm like still almost feeding. Yeah, clean him up, guy. Bro, he tried to fight me in the biggest. Bro, he misses all of this, bro. Oh my god, that is the worst mistake you could have ever made. Dude, bro. I want to see how many minions go under. 12. and another wave goes under, dude. That is the... Oh. That freeze in the slow push just won this lane. He's still got more CS than me. That's fucking hilarious. Chill, Gideon, bro. Gideon, bro, I'm chill.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Bang Mao's missing. That's coming. I'ma slow push this motherfucker again, bro. I don't know. This guy's just a lost dog, bro. I'm good.
Allied tower under attack. Thank you.
Kalari is in our right jungle.
Ready to quarantine.
I can rotate for one. You got all. We gotta go. Speed gate us over there. Let's go. Yeah. Oh yeah, bro. I'm gonna cage them all once I come around the corner. There they go. They're all caged. Oh, the wombo combo. We get the fucking bang tooth. They're all fucking dead. Where do you think you're going? To the fucking graveyard. See? I'm not gonna lie, bro. I thought the Gideon ult was ours because they were just melting. I was like, wow, that's a wombo combo. Gideon's here too. She juked me, I'm dead.
Ready to quarantine.
Gideon's looking for me in the jungle. Gideon's like over here. He's following me.
Oh my god. 5-0-5. I'm gonna reset for Fangtooth. It looks like Fangmao's doing the same. We're just whipping everything on her. Richter's missing hooks, I'm missing bombs, Murdy's missing his ult. Alright, I'll be right back. Thank you! Speed! Gotta go fast. Well, they had the leaf song for the Dekker too. What the fuck? Take it, bro. I'm fucking hard to kill, honestly. Oh, maybe not for the Gideon. Right there. Allied tower under attack. They can have that turret. I got a Kalari kill, and that's worth more than anything to me. The tank, bro. Tank versus assassins. Come at me.
Legendary.
is under attack. Enemy tower is destroyed. An enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Ready to
I'm coming. Oh, you don't even need me.
Your skill rises.
That Dekker just got triple ulted. And like the Kyle didn't even hit it because she's just dead already. Oh my god, what the what the fuck? You just pressed control alt. Oh no! I always get the gray buff when I want to go back to base, dude. I love it. And then I'm like, yeah, I can run to, I can get on the map faster. Bro, I wish I could see my stats at the end of the game. I want to see your damage, dude. Yeah. Why are you taking a gold buff? Oh no, another Dekker. They both fell, huh? I was gonna take this wave. I don't think they understand how tanky. Oh, out of the fucking air! Dodging Murdoch ults and shit. Bomb, eat that shit. Eat that. Bro, Tank Dekker is the funnest shit ever. You're just like, yeah, come and fucking try and kill me for an hour, like. Yeah. That's why I picked it, bro. I was like, oh, alright, you wanna go gadget? What the fuck is this Richter building? Spell slasher.
Enemy inhibitors down.
Bro, chill. What the fuck? I guess they didn't draft any tanks, so watching them get one shot is just kind of satisfying. she's so good, man. Like, she goes under low. Like, she is one of the best mid, honestly.